Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to learn about how to add themes to your font in Canva. For that, first step is to open your browser. Now, on the search bar, type in canva.com. It will lead you to a home page of your Canva website, and here on the top right corner, you can see this Create a Design button. Click on it and choose your required template. You can see different options on the left side. Here, click on this text and click on add a heading. Now type in the text that you want to add in your Canva. Now here on the top, you can see this font style which says Canva Sans. If you click on this, you can choose different font options from here. Now on the search bar, type in slide. Now click on this option. And here, if you resize this text, then you can see that you have simply added details to your font using Canva. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this video was helpful to you. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to comment down below if you have any queries. Thank you.